In Jefferson County, a missing stop sign may have been the cause of a two-vehicle crash Thursday afternoon. It happened at the intersection of Route 36 and Cloe Rossiter Road in Bell Township. Today's Punxsutawney Spirit says the 17-year-old driver of the car ran through the intersection because the stop sign was missing. The car collided with a garbage truck, and the two people in the car suffered moderate and minor injuries. The truck driver was not hurt.